but I could not touch the right strings to make him do what I wanted or understand him. The real Zlatan, he was always protected by a little wall around him.
He didn't have that many people visiting him. I remember his girlfriend Mia came, and I just met her a few times, and then suddenly she stopped coming.
I met her, I think, twice, and he introduced her very politely,